You said no one would get hurt.
So that was a fucking lie.